What's up guys, it's me Jimmy again. So the question is that, okay, where is the question? I'm sorry. Is Allison Diploma and Allison Self-Care are worth it? So there is a dude who's asking me the question, is Allison Diploma and Certificate are worth it? I mean, worth mean a lot of things. My Seiko watch. Can you see my Seiko watch? This is one of the rare Seiko watch. I mean, this is one of the most after sought design in the world of the Seiko. I really forgot the model number. Can you see? Can the camera focus or not? This is one of the really very rare Seiko watch in the world. Okay, I don't know, the camera is not focusing. Anyway, this one was not really that expensive. Only around $200. I think I bought it. $200 is like nothing. I mean, for this watch now it's going even up to $1,000. What even I bought 200 this watch, even I can sell for like, I mean, this watch did never become rare. Just imagine, I can sell like used watch for $100 if I bought it for 200, right? That is called what? Your question is very interesting. I don't want to answer the right way, I don't want to answer the wrong way, I just want to answer the direct way. Allison offer piece of paper are never worth anything. Don't get me wrong, I support Allison, but piece of paper can help you to show you that you are willing to learn. I mean, if you don't have a small business in Rwanda, I know some people, not a lot, some people in Kenya, I mean Namibia, I know some of the people on the Facebook, I mean, reject the whole the Allison diploma. Even I have two Allison, I mean, diploma, one is C programming, one is like web marketing and then design. Also, I hold the diploma in sales manager from Allison. So, I mean, in that country in Africa where you cannot afford the higher education, passing the high school, if you have an Allison diploma, the employer will think that you are willing to invest your time, even money. I mean, Allison diploma not free, you can do it for free. You want a physical, I mean hard copy of it, you need to pay, I mean, I don't know, €20 something like that. Not €20, how much I pay, €97. I just paid like 2 years ago. I got my Allison diploma like 2 years ago. I mean, it's around €100 something. Somewhere around there, okay? Allison diploma and certificate are only worth in a country where they think a piece of paper, I mean, is good. A piece of paper is good. Other than that, it's not good. Don't get me wrong, there are some really very good courses on Allison website. I really support them. I hope you get my answer. I mean, yeah, Allison diploma or certificate only worth where people recognize the piece of paper, they think a piece of paper is really worth. I mean, if you wanna learn programming, check out the 3 hours. I mean, check out all of the links in the description box below. Don't forget to subscribe.